Was it a bad day? Nope. The day was just starting. A fun-filled day with friends, adventure, and thrills. Alberto started with some wingovers. Followed by an asymmetric, a frontal, another asymmetric on the right, now on the left. And for the finale, full stalls. Roland started with a full stall. He attempted to do an SAT. And the results were not always pretty. And finally did it. Abel also went up. First, he did a stall. Then he attempted an SAT. But got a negative or spin. And he succeeded. Juan Carlos also went up.
Good luck!
He did full stalls with a new wing. Juan Carlos flew his older wing and did some cool back flying too. Then Joglin showed everyone how it is done. He took Alberto in the tandem and began the show. First, back flying. Then, several tries at a helicopter. One of those ending in backfly. And one back flying ending in helicopter. The final act, serious wingovers to thrill the passenger. And the culmination, a perfect landing. And that was the day at Dragonfly Paragliding. Special thanks to Tom Mistretta and Dragonfly Paragliding for a fun day learning and doing acro with paragliders.